We're here with Dylan Knight after the scrimmage. Jamboree, incredible game. Talk about how Jesuit was able to come back in this ball game and win.
Well, we knew we were playing a very incredible team, Carr. We knew we had to come out with our best. Started off a little slow, offensively and defensively, but we finished strong. We got on our heels a little bit at the end. Really great job by Carr offensively. But we were able to respond. Great job by the offense on that last drive. Just incredible. We had made a lot of mistakes, but what we learned from, come out next week for Punch Tool.
Now, you were able to score the first touchdown of the game. Talk about what happened.
Well, Mitchell Melito came in, pushed their protector into the punter, blocked the ball. I was just in the right place, right time, scooped it up.
Now, your head coach, this is his first game playing.
Yes, sir.
What kind of win is this to give your head coach in his first ever win at Jesuit?
It's huge. I know he's very happy to be back. We're happy to have him here. We're looking forward to a great season with him. We're all rallied behind him, and we're just really looking forward to a great year.
All right, man. Thank you.
All right.